From the metro we take in the morning to the medical care we receive, the digital transformation of our day-to-day lives is set to accelerate. And the EU is driving this digital transformation, which will help underpin our recovery from the pandemic. We want digital technology that works for and with people and changes our lives for the better and in ways that were unimaginable even a few years ago. We are finding new, faster and better ways to detect, monitor and treat diseases. We are dealing with big problems like food waste and access to clean water. We are helping businesses and industry to support safe, accessible, and high-value jobs. Digital technology allows us to better appreciate our past while celebrating our shared heritage. We are developing digital technologies that can be trusted. Research and innovation make these digital advances possible, shaping the economy, society, and the sustainable future that we want. Let's make this Europe's digital decade so we can all use the very best the digital world can offer.